Okay, people, I'm about to get my head shaved. I'm going to look like a monk once it's done. A Buddhist monk. Amitofu. So how's that bald spot looking back there?
Back where?
Like kind of the crown of my skull, like right here.
Looks about like a froze still.
What's that?
Looks about like a froze.
Oh.
Damn. All
oh. What causes male pattern baldness anyway?
First, you have to be a male.
Listen.
Probably
good
with your
DNA.
Oh. It snowed in Knoxville. Really?
If you look real closely, people, you can see the back of my head and the hair over that. See? Goodbye, my darling sweetheart. Hello, Vietnam. That's for the scene from Full Metal Jacket. You ever seen that movie?
Me?
Yes. You've never seen Full Metal Jacket? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is there still hair left on the back of my neck?
Left all over, it's just real short.
Oh. Is there a lot of dandruff? Yes, sir, it does.
Okay. You want to shave around your ears?
Am I shaving around my ears? All right.
Do you?
What do you mean, shave around my ears?
Around your ears.
Oh, okay.
You get to a little bit closer. Right?
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. So, people, I guess this is where my video ends right now. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you for watching. Peace out, y'all.